Welcome, Faith, family, and friends. Today we come to you from the north side of the church. We're actually right by the garage in the back of the church, and what we're doing is facing the back parking lot, and that is where, right behind us, we're going to have worship this coming Sunday at 10 o'clock. I've been watching the weather forecast. It's supposed to be a beautiful day, mid-70s, no rain. So we invite you, when you come, to park on the south side of the church, and then you'll walk to the back parking lot. We do encourage all of those who are high risk to watch at home. We're still gonna have the pre-recorded message that will go on our social media broadcast at 7 o'clock. So at 7 o'clock on Sunday, you can watch the pre-recorded message. Then we're doing Facebook Live at the 10 o'clock worship. And then we will have that recorded, and that should be available later on in the day. So really three options this Sunday: the pre-recorded message, which will go out at 7 o'clock and stay out, Facebook Live at 10 o'clock, and then that Facebook Live message will be recorded and put on our social media platforms later that day. So again, park in the front, walk to the back, bring your own lawn chair, and we are going to have worship together. Again, we are encouraging those who are at high risk to stay at home, to watch it at home. And also for the pre-recorded message, if you're unable to make it to worship at 10, I will also do virtual communion at that pre-recorded message, because we will have communion here at 10 o'clock with the pre-packaged communion elements. They don't taste very good, but it works out as far as keeping everybody safe. So if you're able, if you're not at high risk, we invite you to come out and worship with us this Sunday at 10 o'clock. We're really looking forward to it. Hope you can join us.
That's right. And if you are willing, we're also looking for a few volunteers to help us just with directing traffic, helping hand out communion elements and that sort of thing. So if you could give us a call at the church, we'd love to have you help and volunteer on Sunday morning. We're excited to gather together.
Awesome.
Just a couple of other quick announcements we'd like to share with you. First of all, we have coming up on Wednesdays in this summer. We did it last year. It was our Wednesday night grab and go grill outs for our daycare. It was a great ministry to minister to the families of our daycare. We want to continue to do that this summer as safely as possible. But we are looking for donations. So if you're out and about, if you happen to come across a good deal on bottled water or prepackaged cookies, or even those individual sized chips, we're looking for some donations if that's something that you want to donate. We'd love to have that. And those start at the end of June. We also just wanted to share that Leora Martin is turning 100 years old on the 13th, and they'd hoped to be able to do an open house for her, but under these circumstances, that's not able to work. So instead, there is an address listed in the bulletin on our website. If you would be willing to send a card to Leora just to shower her with cards so that she knows that she's loved and we're thinking about her and praying for her at this momentous occasion as she turns 100 years old. All right, so I think I'll pray for us, and then I think we'll be done.
Sounds great.
All right, so let's pray. Holy Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the chance we have to gather together this Sunday. Lord, we ask that you would bless our time together, that you would bless our time taking communion together as a church, whether that's virtually or here together at the church. Lord, we just praise you. We praise you for the work you're doing in this world, the work you're doing in our own hearts, Lord. And as we come to worship you, that you would continue to do that good work in us. Your blessed name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Just one other thing about the service on Sunday. Not only are we encouraging those who are at high risk to stay home, but we're also encouraging social distancing. So I know there will be the temptation to give hugs and to do all that stuff that we normally do, but we are going to try to social distance. So when you bring your lawn chairs, kind of keep six feet apart from the folks you're sitting next to. And again, let's practice social distancing. Encourage you to wear a mask if you like to do that. But again, hope to see you Sunday, 10 o'clock. God bless.
God bless. Should we leave that in?
Sure.